the river is still here. Not very visible though.